and then you're told it's basically what they call an advance to contact. The difference with an advance to contact is you're given a line of march and you march on that line, but you keep walking on that line until you hit the enemy. And that was where Drill Sergeant Danny White lost his life. And you know, like somewhere up there, there's an Argentinian, there's an Argentinian, German. Doesn't make a difference who the enemy was. You're just a very fragile human being that has suddenly got his weapon, and you're staring at this bayonet, and you think, please God, I don't want to use it. And then you could think to yourself, the only thing I would really ask for at that moment is if I was going to get killed or injured, just make it quick and make it not hurt so much. Sorry. And that is, we lost 9 of our friends, 8 Scots Guardsmen and 1 para engineer that was attached to us. And we had 43 wounded in action. As 47 Argentinians were killed. And in the morning we stood at the top of Dumbledown, looking down. And later on that morning, us will rejoin the rest of the machine gun platoon. And we were ordered into Stanley for the surrender.